Hi guys, this is Nick Pratt, and in this short video I really want to just teach you and help you understand how to get started with your MLM internet marketing system, okay? I'm going to break it down into four steps really, because I like to kind of keep it simple. And just really the basic elements that you need to get started online, because I hear from a lot of people who say, you know, Nick, what do I actually do to get started? Do I start doing stuff on Facebook, Twitter, you know, what is actually the best starting point and where to go from here, because I'm overwhelmed and all that. So I just want to really break it down into four specific points. Now the first one I'm going to say, and I've said this many times in the past, but it's setting up your blog, okay, and most people recommend this, but I definitely recommend this, is setting up your blog or your homepage. And the reason you need to set up this first is because this will be your home base for branding yourself and having all your content, because when you're marketing online, if you're marketing your MLM business online, you need to, the way it works is you really need to brand yourself first, okay? It's not like offline where you're branding your company. You need to brand yourself and as a trusted advisor really, and you should really be leading with you. You shouldn't even be mentioning your opportunity on your website, and you don't really need to. So the number one thing is to get your blog set up, and basically that'll be where your content lives, what's known as content marketing, and that content over time will give you passive lead flow through traffic and things, because you'll be getting traffic each day. Some of that traffic will convert into leads for you, and eventually the idea is, you know, to get you to a point where you're getting 15 leads per day from your blog, and then you'll have leads coming in through other areas. So that's the number one thing, setting up your blog. Point number two, I'm just kind of looking at my notes here, but point number two is crafting what's known as your lead magnet. And I just want to make a point here that this doesn't just apply to MLM, by the way. This applies to any business. It doesn't matter the industry. It's all about, if you're marketing online, it is all about having a blog and then having a lead magnet. And what exactly is a lead magnet? Well, it's something that you give away in return for people opting in with their email address, because people are very protective about that. So your lead magnet could be a free ebook, it could be a free video series, it could be a free audio, it could be a free webinar. There's all sorts of things, but the point is when you get traffic coming to your page, they're not just going to join you on the spot, they're just not, okay? You need to start building a relationship with them and building your list, I would say, but I suppose the nice way of putting it is building your audience and your group of people who trust you, and who you can carry on marketing to over time, helping them with stuff, a little bit like how I'm helping you in this video sort of thing. So you need that lead magnet in place on your website. That's otherwise the traffic that you're going to get, it's not going to go anywhere, okay, because they're not just going to magically contact you. You've got to get people's attention and get them to opt into something, okay. So step three is to build trust and rapport. Now, you know, the way it works on the internet is people just aren't going to trust you because they don't know you at all, and you've got to really earn that trust. So once you've used your lead magnet with your blog to build some traffic and stuff, and you're building your audience or your list or your group or whatever you want to call it, you've got to provide regular value to them, okay? And you've got to really obviously market to them, but just try and get to know them in terms of provide regular value, provide blog posts, videos, helpful emails, and try and help them along. And after a certain amount of time, people will call you, people will email you, they'll buy, you know, if you're offering coaching, they'll buy into that, or they'll just ask you about the opportunity you're in. And this happens all the time, okay, but you've got to build that trust and rapport. Now, I'll tell you what not to do. You'll see a lot of people on Facebook promoting their opportunity, and you know, they're jumping up and down about how much money you can make out of it, and people know that that's fake. People know that you know, they just class them as spammers, okay, because they're not really leading with any kind of value, and there's an air of desperation about that. So that's what you need to not do, is to just go onto all these Facebook groups and spam about this new ground floor opportunity. That's not how you do it, okay? That isn't how you build trust and rapport. That stuff may work a little bit, but that's a real grind. You won't get very good leads and prospects and signups and stuff from that, okay? So definitely don't do that. So tip number four, kind of lead on for that, is to get involved in social media and other forms of traffic generation. So you set up your home base over here, right? You've created all this content, and then you need to basically go out and network on other sites. So you'll have things like YouTube, you'll have Twitter, Facebook, and now we've got other stuff like Instagram, Pinterest. And it's all a case of you've got your home base, you're going out to these different social networks, you're doing videos on YouTube. I've got multiple YouTube accounts that that bring me a lot of leads and things like that because I provide value on them, and it brings people back, sort of thing, to my home base, or you know, opting in. So I would say have social media as the fourth step, because you need to get that other stuff in place first. You need your home base, you need your lead magnet and all that stuff. Otherwise, you'll just be bringing them back and they're not going to be able to go anywhere. Okay, it would just be pointless. So those are the four steps, really. Let's just run through them. You've got setting up your home base, which is your blog. You've got crafting your lead magnet, which is your giveaway, which will build your list over time. That's going to be one of your greatest assets for your business, okay? And you've got establishing rapport and trust, which you absolutely have to do with the audience that you're building, and your regular lead flow that's coming in. And you've got the social media side. So you've got kind of four steps there. Now, I still get, you know, a lot of people say to me, well, I don't know how to do all this stuff. I don't know how to set my blog up. And I've given it time and time again my advice, which is obviously to get started with something like the Daily Marketing Coach, which is, that is a mentorship platform for all this stuff. There's lots of coaches there. There's lots of people building their network marketing business there, internet marketing, affiliate marketing, brick and mortar business online. So I'll leave a link below to check that out. And if you don't know this stuff and you don't know how to set up a blog, you don't know how to drive traffic to it with Facebook, Twitter and all that stuff, and you don't know how to craft the lead magnet, then really that's what I'd recommend. Just kind of trying that out and you know, getting involved with that sort of community where you'll get all that hand-holding on setting up your blog and things like that. So yeah, that's what I'd recommend. So you've got those four tips. I recommend definitely writing them down, and just that'll be your game plan, really, for building your MLM business online or whatever it is you're doing. Always try and keep it simple, because some people have really complicated plans and it just doesn't work. So I hope that provides value to you. Please leave a comment below. Let me know what you think. Let me know whereabouts you are on your journey. And go and implement this stuff. Thanks a lot, guys. Have a great day.